How's it going?
Good. How are you? What you
Yeah,
got?
mate, where are you?
I'll start driving to you.
I just got my car in it. Hang on, mate, I'm gonna go back to my apartment quick. It's only down the road from where I am now.
Alright.
Right, I got a quick question for you.
Yeah.
Do you know, what's it called? The achievement, the store hunter achievement, yeah? You've got to hold up all 20 stores.
Yep.
On the map, it only shows 19.
Weird.
Makes no sense, and I can't find the other one. I need one more store, and I've got another achievement. Pissed me off.
That sucks.
Generally does as well. I'm achievement hunting on this game. I'm just gonna try and get all the achievements and try and get to like a really high level.
Yeah.
I'm level
That sucks, though.
112 now. Fucking hell, I was level 109 a minute ago. I got another car you might want as well, wait there. I'll bring it out. It's quite a cool car. You got any other special cars?
This one and the mercenary car.
Oh, you got the Merryweather truck?
Yeah.
Coming out
trying
of
to get
the bottom of my truck. Oh, mate, that's Raz.
Yeah.
Where the fuck did you get that from?
My friend found it.
Where is it?
Yeah.
Is it all insured now?
You had to insure it yourself.
Huh?
You had to insure it yourself and stuff, but you can just easily duplicate it so you have the exact same one.
Hang on, I'm gonna go get this shit. Do you like this car?
No, I'm good.
You want it?
No, it's okay.
Piece of shit, mate. You don't want it, trust me. It's just rusting in my garage. It takes up so much. It just takes up room and it looks horrible.
My friend has that one. That was like, no.
The rat loader. It's a garage piece, but it's just minging. Oh yeah, by the way, I invited my mate to the game.
Alright.
Right, man, come meet me at the parents, bro. Wait, how are you gonna give me that truck when you've insured it in that?
Oh yeah, you duplicate it. So what you would do?
Way to duplicate it.
Yeah, it's really simple.
How'd you do it?
All you gotta do is get in the truck.
Yeah.
Join a mission.
Yeah.
And
do the mission and then drive away and then go. Yeah.
And then drive into your garage. And that's it.
You got to drive away from the person that you're doing it with, so. Yeah. Oh, I just sold that car for 87 grand. Oh man, that was badass. I didn't even expect that. I thought I was going to get like 20 for it.
Oh,
considering earlier on I only had $18 to my name. I didn't have no more money, $18. I'm gonna fucking. I've got a mission here if you wanna duplicate that car.
Alright.
Wait. Yeah, I'm invited. You in that.
Oh, wait, no, you
gotta
be in the car.
You gotta be in the car.
I gotta be in the car.
Yeah.
Okay, you gotta be in moving
that. Oh, come to the fucking. Come to where I am then.
Alright.
I'm blocked. Please don't be the fucking mission over the... Oh, yeah, no.
And it's fully upgraded for everything.
Is it alright to drive, isn't it?
Yep.
Right, so have I got to drive it?
No, you just gotta get in the passenger seat. Then all you gotta do is accept a mission. Your old mission or anything. And then start the mission alone.
Alone?
Yep, just start it.
Sure.
Yep. Then it'll spawn
you
in the truck.
Way to you.
Okay. It'll just spawn you in the truck, and then you just drive
into
the garage.
But I'd have to do the mission as well.
No, you don't have to do the mission. You can just end it after you put it in your garage.
Does the boom in that work?
What?
The boom. The bit they hook on it. That's called the boom.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There. You can go around online hooking people's girls and driving one.
Oh, I like this, though. This is sick. Where the fuck did your mate find this? Do you know? Because there's loads of secret cars on that. I think I know where to find. Do you know Trevor's car?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I know where to find that. I've got Michael's car. I don't know where Franklin's car is, though.
Yeah, I have no idea where that is.
Yeah, everyone's been fucking asking me for that car. I don't have it.
Would I be able to get the alien docker off you?
Huh?
Space docker. The space docker.
The fuck's going on with this car? It just broke. It's like, stop driving.
The tow truck?
Yeah, it just like, fucked up when it was going in my garage. It was like, going all fucking like, boom, 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 boom. Wouldn't move.
Here.
How the fuck do you quit a mission?
Go to your phone, go to the drop list, and then hit X.
X? Yeah. Oh, can't you get bad support for quitting jobs?
Oh, I have no idea.
Huh? Really? Yeah, it's fucked. Oh, right. Oh. Wait, got the car for nothing. Oh, man, I've just kicked him from the party. Would this pay off? Game behavior. Unsupporting conduct. I'll do. I will block communications. Down. Huh? What, mate? Even. File complaint in. File complaint. Tampering, maybe? System tampering or cheating? I'm saying cheating. I'm gonna file the complaint and everything. Right, I just got tow truck for nothing. Shit, we're gonna have to leave the game. Leave the game. We're gonna have to leave the game, yeah. Wait, I'm...